words are in different languages, depicting that all of us have come from different places and know different languages. So the suffer, starting from suffer, the guy is in a lot of suffering, as you've shown in the fire. And Hitler also, the Nazi sign also symbolizes suffering. This you try to show as Mother Teresa. And in the second column we have survive, where a lot of people have not survived, but the last man standing would survive. And in the surmount, a lot of people have faced a lot of troubles and they have not made it to the top, but the guy on top is the sir, and that's the mound, sir mound.
Nice.
Okay, nice.
Okay, next.
Yeah. So we've tried to represent the last man standing, which is sort of a phoenix. And we've tried to keep it simple because we believe that simplicity will drive you through all your challenges and tough parts of life. He rises through hell and, you know, he flies into heaven. So he's been stuck by barbed wires, which he tries to break the shackle. Mm-hmm. He's bleeding, but still he flies to achieve his goal.
Yeah, this is actually there. A person is entering into the tunnel to undergo the tasks of the last man standing. First, he goes here, I mean, through rain and everything, storm, lightning, thunder, everything. And then the next stage, he has fire, he has to go through the fire. And after that, here it is tornado and storm which is coming and it's engulfing him. He struggles through all this and he has snakes and everything. He goes through all the dangers and all the tasks and suffers, and finally he emerges as the last man standing.
Very nice.
Nice.
So this, actually you have a crowd, you know, who are living in a very normal stage. They don't want to be something special. So there you see 3-4 stick figures together. So that's a normal crowd. But people who try to be something special, people who try to be, you know, the last man standing, they have to come through, you know, different stages. So in that stage, actually some will be dead. So this gun with a cap over there, it actually depicts a martyr or, you know, a dead man. So you will be dead in first stage, second stage, you know, so many people have lost it there. But then the guy who have come and conquered it all, you know, he has a flag with yellow and red color. Now red depicts suffering and yellow depicts surviving. So he suffered, and then he surmounted and he became the last man standing.
Very good.